A popular restaurant at the Green is back to normal operations today after a sprinkler malfunction. The Cheesecake Factory only served drinks and cheesecake Monday after the fire alarm system randomly went off, triggering those sprinklers. They will be open 11:30 a.m. to 11 p.m.